Are here in the Fox News studio, and this is September being National Service Month. We figured we needed some assistant dogs in the house, and we've got Calgary, who I cannot wait to see. I think she's got some tricks up her sleeve. Calgary and Pam and Diane, thank you so much, Champ Assistant Dogs.
Thank you.
What is Champ's, or what is Calgary's story?
Calgary is a service dog, mm-hmm. and she is, of course, all of our service dogs actually help people with physical and cognitive disabilities and it costs about $15,000 for us to train a dog for service.
Okay.
And then we place them free of charge. And Calgary here is here today just to show you some of the skills that she has.
I can't wait to see. Okay, so what's she gonna show us? So we've got a box?
Yes.
Okay.
First, I think Calgary is going to demonstrate turning on a light switch. Our dogs can turn lights on and off for our clients. And now she'll turn it off.
Wow.
Good job.
Oh my goodness. Way to go.
Now the next task has several steps. Calgary is actually going to open the door. This is like a refrigerator door.
Okay.
And there's medicine inside. She will grab the medicine jar and she will shut the door.
You're
and
kidding.
Bring it over to Diane. And she'll also be doing a back, which first she's opening the door, grabbing the medicine, shutting the door, and then she'll bring it to Diane.
Wow.
Sometimes our dogs can bring it to people who are in bed and they can't get up and get their own medicine or lunch.
I was going to say, what are the instances where, I mean, I'm sure that's very beneficial, an instance where someone would have that kind of a service with their dog.
Yes, yeah. Sometimes, you know, someone who has multiple sclerosis or whatever and is confined to bed, yes.
Wow.
The dog can
so
do that.
Smart.
Now, this is our 911 phone. This is in case of an emergency.
Okay.
And we don't always give our dogs treats for everything that we do, but they always get a treat for this because it's a very important task.
Hi, I need help. Go 911.
And they'll run, you know, from room to room, you know, and grab the phone. The phone is always kept in the same place in case it's an emergency.
Okay.
And we've had several clients that have really needed to use that, you know, in an emergency.
And you have an event coming up, is that correct?
We do have an event coming up. It's Hooray for Hollywoof. It is next Thursday night on the 29th. It's from 6:30 to 9:30, and we will have a lot of our clients and their service dogs. Now, Calgary's gonna remove a glove. Our dogs can remove clothing and help people like that. And we would love for you to come. It's a great event. It's a red carpet event and lots of fun. It's at the Hilton Frontenac.
Okay, and I hear our own Sarah Daly will be there in attendance in this fashion show. Hint, hint, go see
will.
Her. Give her
yes,
some love.
She will. And Catherine Hussle as well.
And Catherine Hussle. Wonderful.
Both of them, yes.
Well, we hope it's a big success and you're
Thank
able to
you.
Raise some for these wonderful dogs. Look at Calgary. Way to go.
Yay.
Can I pet her?
Well. Yes, you can.
All right. Sweet girl. Hey,
thank
she's got
asking.
A absolutely. She's got a blues
she
blues
does.
Collar on.
She's
well,
go
thank
blues.
That's right. Go Blues. All right, there you go. Thursday night again. What's the location and time?
It's at Hilton Frontenac from 6:30 to 9:30, and they can get tickets on our website champdogs.org.
Okay. And we'll put all that information on our website foxtwonow.com.